The sentencing phase of the Andrew Connelly case continues here at the Ohio County Courthouse in Rising Sun. Connelly, who's now 18, was 17 when he admitted he strangled, beat, and killed his little brother, 10-year-old Connor. Today, this morning, they've been actually viewing the videotape of his confession from back in November of last year. He's been sitting in the courtroom with his head down, wearing a blue shirt and white tie, although at times he did appear to actually be crying. He admits on the tape that he strangled his brother. It started after a wrestling match. The continuance this afternoon could be the defense bringing in a psychology specialist to try to plead his case, but the judge is looking to decide whether, in fact, he will get life in prison without parole or what the sentence will be. We'll continue to follow it and have more coming up later today on News 5. Reporting in Rising Sun, Terry Daniels, News 5.